So to do the fake shot, it's very simple. What you want to do is press circle and slide your thumb down to the X, as you can see on screen. This will perform the fake shot. Well, that's all for this video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and hit the post notification bell for more content like this. Let's start hitting a goal of 720 subscribers. And until next time, guys, peace.